Patrick. Why can't you get that through your thick skull?
Listen, I promise you'll never lose me. But some things you just don't question. Like in your eyes, I love you. I see my future in an instant. And there it goes. I think I found my best friend. I know that it might sound more than a little crazy, but I believe I knew I loved you before.
I have to tell you something.
Yeah, I promise.
I haven't had very many boyfriends, and the ones I have had, well, we, you know, we, okay, well, if we're talking lovers, then I haven't had all that many. In fact, I've probably only had less than one.
Right.
I wanted to wait for the right guy. And that's you. Searching for, I think I found my way home. Patrick, everything's going along fine, and then I tell him, and I have to tell him, and he's all freaked out. Most girls, but you were really weird when I told you, and I don't know what your problem is, but let's just forget about it, okay? Because it's over.
I can feel a lot of pressure. It's a big responsibility, and I